Welcome to Snack Tub Korea, where every Monday we review Korean snacks. Today we're eating three snacks, whose packaging is getting wrinkly because I've been in and out of this tub so many times. Tea Food Honey Ginger, Chocolate Lotte Sandu, Crunch Cereal Bar. Let us begin with the big boy, Lotte Sandu. Good taste, good choice. Choco, promise the best. Nutrition facts. Whoa, 35% saturated fat. Ta-da! There are six of these packets. In each packet, there are six cookies. So six times six, 36 cookies in each of the boxes. It's a cookie sandwich. It's got some cream in the inside and a fancy pattern on the outside. Love how you could see the cream in those eyedrop areas. Smells quite chocolatey. It doesn't have too much or too little cream. It has just the perfect amount. Second cookie. It tastes like dehydrated chocolate milk. You'll definitely be thirsty after munching on a couple of these. Have it with some milk, preferably almond milk. Because there's not a lot of cream, that's probably why it's kind of dry. If you eat this before a date, please rinse your mouth. You're gonna get all these black specks. Attractive. Moving on to Tea Food Honey Ginger. But first, we cleanse the palate. Cheers! Tea food. That means tea food. That's not an actual Korean word, that's just a Koreanization of the English word. Honey ginger. Honey ginger. Nutrition facts. 18% saturated fat. Well, Pam. Sadly, the crackers are broken in half when they're not cracked. This is how the cookies look like. There's a rocking horse, a bell, house, and a gingerbread man. There are 12 cookies in each box. Ziggy zaggy seal. Open. Smells like honey and a little bit citrusy. Definitely smells more flavorful than it tastes. It makes a better perfume than a snack. I suppose if you pair this with like a bitter tea, it will bring the sweetness out of this cracker. Next snack, cheers. Our next snack looks like a stick. Hureiki, flaky, crispy and sweet, crunch cereal bar. Flaky special edition. Turn around the box, it says for you. Handsome man on the front and says flaky. Nutrition facts. Saturated fat 28%. Each box contains four of these sticks. Two of the sticks have similar designs, but these two are very special. There's a man on one stick and a woman on the other. He looks half Korean and half American, and she looks not Korean. Zigzag seal, peel. Unfortunately, it's cracked in half, but when it's not cracked, it's this long. It looks like pieces of cereal glued together with chocolate. Smells very sweet. The crunchy sound effect is very pleasant. I give the texture 5 out of 5 K-pop stars, but the taste, eh. Personally, I think it tastes very boring.
But the guy looks pretty hot.
Nice packaging, hot guy, boring taste. 2 out of 5 K-pop stars. Better as fragrance than snack, 2 out of 5 K-pop stars. Dry chocolate, 4 out of 5 K-pop stars. Now let's go to the kitchen and see what we could come up with. Get a packet of your Lotte chocolate cookie. Crunch it up into small pieces. Put it into a bowl of rice. Grab a packet of the Tea Food Ginger Honey. Crunch this one up as well. Pour this into the bowl of rice. Now mix it. Grab your flaky crunch cereal bar, break off a squarish piece. Take the rice and mold a perfect sphere around this piece of chocolate. All right, there's our sphere. Now cover this ball with roasted seaweed. And there you have it. Surprise crunch rice balls. These rice balls are pretty cute, but do they taste as cute as they look? Only one way to find out. Surprise crunch rice balls? 5 out of 5 K-pop stars. When seaweed and chocolate are involved, you can't go wrong. See you guys next Monday on Snack Tub Korea. 안녕! 초코에 빠진 별. Stars that fell into chocolate.
Ever wonder what girls' generation eat to look so thin and yet have energy to dance?
And there you have it, our vegan style bibimbap. Vegan pop.